My name's Margaret Holmes Mason, and I found a little something in my closet that I thought I would bring out for this. Pretty excited that I still have it, and more excited that it still fits. I swam for Michigan State from 1989 to 1993. I was the co-captain in the 92-93 season, and also was the 400 IM record holder while at Michigan State. What Michigan State swimming means to me. Michigan State swimming offered me an immediate community, a way to connect with people the minute I stepped on campus, which was so incredibly important to me. Coming in as a freshman, it's a big university. It would be very easy to be overwhelmed and really feel lost. The swimmers really helped, you know, grab everybody, pull them together, and give them that sense of family, which really made a huge difference. Besides the friends and the memories and everything that I was able to achieve and accomplish through swimming at Michigan State, swimming as a sport has taught me dedication, hard work, teamwork, and a commitment that has carried me through for success through my professional life and as well as my life as a parent. I still swim to this day as a master swimmer, and also am the parent to two swimmers. So I love the sport, I love Michigan State and all that it provided for me. Go Green.